receive the President's Education Award for Outstanding Academic Excellence based on their high academic goals through hard work and dedication to learning. This award is given based on grade point average for middle school and standardized testings. Therese DeLeon. Therese DeLeon. Jordan Chapman, Rodrigo Jimenez, Brandon Lewis, Thomas Nelson, George Roach, and Sophia Zavala. Citizenship pins and certificates to the following students for their dedicated service and commitment as patrolers for our school community throughout this academic year. We commend the following: Chelsea Cassius, Teresa DeLeon, Lily Hart, James Furbush, Shane Greeden, Rodrigo Jimenez, Patricia Labanco, Karina Lopez, Brandon Lewis, Cecilio Monserrato, Jordan Mary, Janet Martin, Thomas Nelson, Brendan Woozy, George Roach, Grace Schuler, Adriana Velarez. We now commend those students who represented the class of 2015 on St. Lawrence Student Council. Teresa DeLeon, President, Lily E. Hart, and Ray Schuler. Now we'd like to recognize the following students who were offered scholarships based upon achievements and service to community. We ask that students please stand as their name is called and face the congregation. St. Lawrence class of 2015 has been offered the following scholarships: Dulce Diaz, St. Francis Xavier Scholarship from Our Lady of Good Counsel. Lily E. Hart, Sancta Scriptura Scholar and Tartan Scholarship for the Academy of Holy Cross, Father John McElroy Founder Scholarship from St. John's Catholic Prep. Karina Lopez, St. Francis Xavier Scholarship from Our Lady of Good Counsel. Robert and Ann Fisher Scholarship from St. John's Catholic Prep. George Roach, Father John McElroy Founder Scholarship from St. John's Catholic Prep, and Zaveri Scholarship. Grace Schuler, Speech Scholarship from Our Lady of Good Counsel. General Excellence Award. This award is granted to a student who has achieved outstanding work in all academic areas throughout all of one's elementary years. This student must also exhibit the gospel values and exemplary character. This student must also uphold the standards of excellence illustrated in our mission. We are very honored and proud this evening to present this year's Principal's Award to Teresa DeLeon.